149 life points, 593 total power points, 162 spell learning points, training points 63. I guess we have to attack. Aye, aye, aye. We've got another chief. Hopefully this is the last group. Yeah, without Valdyn, it'd be kind of a drag. Let's get this anti-magic wall up before we start throwing fireballs again. You know what? Spell points 4. Come on. Points 5. Points 2, really? That's spell points 5. Can't carry any of this? Well, she's full with her slots here in this one. We're somehow grabbing it off of Valdyn's corpse. But these are spell points too. Might as well use these up. This is gonna take slower amount of time to replenish, but it might run over here again. Kind of wonder if I should just move Sabine now. Let's move her now. I'm anticipating it moving. Well, it's completely different if you go through the teleporter without that switch to the right position. That gave him a little bit. Oh, fire pillar spell? I don't like the sound of that. 58. 56. 67. Ow. Alright, we need the all healing. Let me get our anti-magic wall up as well. That would be a good thing. Did it work? It flashed by so quickly. Couldn't see. Mass healing. The only problem is, we have one use of it. All healing. Oh. I thought all healing healed everybody. Never mind. If we had identified it, it might say, but... Well... How much does it heal us? That's the thing. Let me try it. Mass healing. And then... Oh, and the anti-magic ball didn't work. Alright, so... I'd say it's more important to keep us healed. So let's use this on Sabine. I'm gonna try again. Anti-magic wall. Melvin's got 4 thunderbolts he can use. That helped us. Well, that thing moved up. Somehow we bypassed his men. They don't hit us too hard. Because we can't... I don't think we can heal this time. We gotta move her. Chief, we gotta move her over. We got the anti-magic up. She's moving. She's gonna throw more thunderbolts. Okay. Have some more mana. She's gonna go first because she's Selena. She's the fastest out of all of us. Observe. Speed of 101. And Sabine's pretty fast too, but 95, which means she'll go faster than Sabine. So she's gonna give Sabine that magic before she moves. Oh, the Guardian Chief. I guess the train, okay. Again. I wonder if I should move Sabine again. I should move Melvin over. And move Sabine over. I mean, not Melvin, Edgel. Although I want to heal Edgel. Alright, so now, give Melvin some more points. I think we've got a good idea of how to do things. Alright. And now he can't attack our vulnerable people. Unless he somehow runs around. Gonna give him some more. Spell points. No. Agile needs some good healing here. Yay. All right, let's start with the fireballs, I guess. Middle guy. Small healing for Nelvin, just in case. Oh, we destroyed that one. Only the chief remains. We've got a guardian chief sandwich here with Edulon's dream. Wish there was a faster way to use this, like a shortcut kind of thing. Macro or whatever you'd call it. Fast slot. Weapon slot. Like in Baldur's Gate. But, well, Baldur's Gate was like 4 or 5 years later. Neglected. I'm gonna deflect the both of them. You little stinker, you. Two fireballs left. Beating up this thing. There you go, 54 points. How do you like that? Last spell points, too. They're really underpowered, so I'm kind of glad to be getting rid of them. We'll have spell points 4 and 5 by from now on. And speaking of Nelvin, another fireball. Not on your friend. How many points it has left? Well, know that if our ranger hadn't died. Hmm. He's gotta be almost dead. Let's beat him down. I am gonna use another charge off this thing, though. I might as well use Nelvin's mana as well. We're gonna rest soon, right? Then again, I don't know if there's another group after this, so yeah, let's save his mana. It's getting low. Deflected. I'm lucky you can't do any damage to me at all. It doesn't seem right for like a boss type of character. We'll keep using this though, because we have a lot of charges in it. So 50 something left? 57? Yeah. 7. I guessed it right! Well, he's deflecting most of them. Oh, he's decided to attack Edgel now. Like, I can't injure! This one. Oh, you're dead now. 360 experience. Where are we? We're in a different area. Okay, are there any more monsters? Yes, there are. Ah, oh, brother. How many more are there? I mean, it's kind of a slog without Valdyn and the team, especially. Small heal will do it? Yeah, I think so. Alright, he's gonna need more mana. So I guess the all healing potion would also heal different afflictions? Well, points 4. Well, she has 10 of them. He has 5. If we want to be saving those. 5. It's healing. And 5. Okay, let's use the 4s. And for Nelvin. Oh, that gave Nelvin a lot of points back. Nice. We're using that on Sabine next. He ran up there again, the chief. We gotta move her. I guess I should move her to the right and move Citrine over. I want to hit Edgel though. She can just heal him. I think maybe all healing will heal you to full? I'm not sure. We have a few, like, underpowered healing we could just throw at him. Someone had it. don't remember who. Dead Valdyn? Healing Potion 2. Just throw that on him. He's not down that low. Alright, did him pretty good. Oof. Nice, get rid of one. Alright, let's begin healing then. Spell points 4, we'll use 1 on Sabine. And that will probably top her off. And she's healing Edgel. Thunderbolt. Yep. Wow. I hope this is it. We're getting some good XP, we're going up levels and stuff, but I kinda wanna do something else for a little while. I kinda wanna bring Valdyn back. And by kind of, I mean very much. We'll start using this. And by that, I mean this. I'll hit that thing. I gotta move her again, just to get her away from it. Away from him, Guardian Chief. Nice. No Firestorm spell? Oof. Actually hurt us that much. Might as well attack the Guardian. Can't attack anyone else. Yes, that's throwing fireball at this guy. Yay, we got rid of it. Just the chief left. For the third time. Yes, keep attacking Satrine. Was that 70? Wow. Awesome. Selena with the artifact. I believe it was. Because it says Novan's fireball. 75, wow. Slice and dice. This robotic fiend. I mean, they were just carrying out their orders, really. Their programming. Valdyn's missing out on all this XP. It's a shame. 65 with that fireball. Level 30, 358 total life points, 40 training points, 6 attacks per round. Was it already 6? Was it 5? It might have gone up. There's more! Yeah, we'll fight them? Oh my god. 2 chiefs. Crap.